Well, just hours from now, a suspect connected to the mass shooting in downtown Sacramento is going to appear in court. Smiley Martin is going to make his first appearance today. He's been booked into the Sacramento County Jail. That happened on Wednesday after he was released from the hospital. Martin had been in the hospital since that shooting on April 3rd that left 6 people dead and 12 wounded. His appearance is scheduled for 2:30 this afternoon.